How do you stay attentive? To understand focus, let's understand attention and distraction. Your mind is wired such that it always seeks variety. If the sensory stimulus becomes monotonous, your mind starts wandering. Remember all those lectures when the teacher was giving a monologue and your mind merrily floated away? Or consider sports. In every moment of a gripping tennis final, the stimulus is constantly changing, so we are fully attentive. But in a 5-day cricket match, if runs are not being scored or wickets are not falling, then even cricket becomes boring. Our mind wanders away and we stop paying attention. Ellen Langer, Harvard professor of psychology, conducted a study where she asked participants who did not particularly like classical music to listen to classical music. One set of participants was asked to notice 3 to 6 novel aspects about the activity, like notice the musical instruments they could identify. Another set was not given any instructions to notice differences. The study revealed that more the distinctions drawn by careful noticing, the more the subject liked the activity. Thus, the more deliberately we engage with the task, the more attentive we become. Langer calls this mindful attitude to learning. The opposite attitude is mindless rote or autopilot learning. To remain attentive while studying, you should connect what you are learning with your life and make it more meaningful. This is called the self-reference effect. Information that we think is related to us is easier to learn. When we make information meaningful, we remember it longer. Good learners know how their mind seeks variety, so they deliberately bring in variety to what they are studying. For example, while reading a book, they mentally ask questions. Do they agree with what the author is saying? Then they try to answer these questions. They connect what they are learning with something they already know. They look at the book from various perspectives or think about different endings to a story. Attention management is an especially important disposition to cultivate for an autonomous learner in the digital world because distractions are aplenty.